Amazing. Song of yours?
Hello.
Hi.
Yeah, new amp.
New amp in the house, the Magnatone.
Yes, finally I got it. This I always wanted it because Billy Gibbons and Jeff Beck, and it's a GTM 45 from this very famous old brand, Magnatone. I think they built the first amp in the 30s. And I think the 59 means something the year. Don't know. But it's a real cool GTM 45. Very, very, very good. With this famous pitch shifting vibrator, which we hear.
That's cool.
It's like a vibe. And it's also a normal tremolo. That's normal, but the FM variation is cool. Cool. And it's so warm. It has got a rectifier tube in it. Mm. And normally the amps with the rectifier tube, it's the sag of the power stage, but normally that's too much for me.
Too much compression?
Yeah. Like Neil Young or these guys. Yeah, but in this case, it's perfect. It's like the old Marshall GTM 45, which I never played one. I only know the reissue, which is very good, but the Blues Breaker. But hasn't got this amount of gain. Because if you want, you can really drive it even with a single coil.
Show us the maximum gain amount of the same.
I'm sitting too close. We have a Bose feedback. We have the feedback of the amp and the feedback of the reactive load.
Okay.
Turning up this loud. But that's not the main quality. The main quality is in the grunge. That's the best. And it's also great for pedals.
So for those guys who don't know, this is a low output single coil.
Yeah, very vintage. With a humbucker, Billy Gibbons. Now, fine amp. Really, really cool.
Nice design.
And I think I had also a very good buffered effect loop. Yeah.
And it has two Yale
34.
Okay.
It's a real good old school Marshall 50 watt. We have still running our
give away, but we should talk about the t-shirts first. We are the t-shirts. So we got nice t-shirts. Take a look at these t-shirts, man. This is a Bieber Rocks t-shirt. You can order it in the link below. We need a giveaway. Anyway, we need a giveaway.
Another giveaway, because giveaway of last week was the COT. Now we got from our friend in the...
No. Don't talk about...
Okay. That's the...
Because this is part of our competition.
Very tricky.
Cool. So,
first of all, what is it? It's a Carl Martin Blue Ranger. It's a nice box. It's an overdrive, but it's a special overdrive. It's direction Stevie Ray, so it's very bitey. I tried it a little bit. It's okay. You can get out really fine Stevie Ray cuttings from the mix. Trebly sounds, but if you turn around with the tone, drive, and level, it's also a normal overdrive.
It's not only a booster, it makes a kind of distortion.
Yeah. Okay. Cool.
Yeah, so what we want to know, if you want to get this nice pedal, this nice giveaway, there's one question we have for you. Just to withdraw the winner by coincidence. And if you know, what is the biggest, most famous Austrian music store? Did you know the answer?
Yeah, but I think I got the box from him. Okay. He gives it away, the big boss of
he
this.
He gave it to us and we give it to you.
This famous...
If there's somebody who writes the name of this famous music store, it's a German name, yeah? And down in the comments, you can be the...
luxury
owner of this nice pedal. It is light blue, kind of that. So, and it has a nice sound.
And we both play a little tune with the app.
Yeah, that would be cool. Yeah. Yeah.
I think we try it in every sound we get out of it. You play clean with the lovely vibe.
I want to play with the vibe or whatever.
Maybe with a little bit fast because it takes it very good. And I will crank it with the solo guitar as I always do with every amp.
So I take this guitar, okay?
You take the Tanocaster. I take my trusty old Strat.
Okay. So
see you.
See you.